bloody hell.
Black male, say late 50s, early 60s, wearing a baseball cap.
It's like looking at a pair of old gloves or something like that. It sounds funny, but it's very, seeing very contours and very kind of like, it's almost as if like it's craters and stuff, and kind of old travelled face.
Wearing a band around her head, hair tied up backwards, and a nice, the way she dresses.
She's also a nice lady, you know, about 30, maybe, you know, is this face indicates she's a fairly good character, you know, and maybe is
She looks quite nice, and she looks, I don't know, probably someone that I'll get along with quite well.
That's a mother. As I see her, she seems okay, you know.
Well, I don't know. She's like someone I don't know. I mean, she's like a foreigner. She's like she's got some makeup to start with, and I don't mind makeup. My mum used to have some, but there's a sort of distance between her and I.
Okay, I think probably this person has something to hide within his life. Like, I think maybe not a person that you can trust. Sort of thing.
It's long and, you know, covering his face, so you can't really see what person, well, you can, but see what's underneath.
Look like not quite honest or something, I don't know, look like some sort of cunningness, you know. Yes.
Eastern European, quite a genuine person, probably quite likes to go out for a few pints.
She looks happy.
Probably she's a woman who, she probably a nurse. She probably have her own business. And she probably a teacher.
She looks like a teacher's assistant because she looks really helpful.
It could be a normal person like me who goes to work and come back, or maybe not, or maybe unemployed looking for a job, or that sort of person. A regular kind of guy, that's the first impression. Like I said, I could be wrong.
He looked tired. He looked very tired. Like somebody don't get enough sleep.
It looks like he works every day, literally.
Maybe he looks the same way I do, Joe, now tired, really red under the eyes and kind of pale. So initially you don't think he's very healthy or something's wrong. So that makes me a bit uneasy.
Hello. Wow, she looks really tired.
Doesn't make me feel anything.
I don't feel like something really strong coming out of him, especially that he has some so nice things or interesting things to talk about.
Be a bit weary of him.
He looks a bit annoying. I don't like small children. He looks like he might...
He looks like...
Stick a sticker on you on the bus.
She could be...
They look like they've got quite a lot of money.
Someone's secretary.
Okay, this young lady, she's look bright.
intelligent and a bit serious.
Yeah. So, well, difficult for this person. I don't have a strong opinion about her. Yeah, it's I don't know what to say.
Me? I think I'm easy going.
I'm not very impressed with his impression, his face or anything. Maybe he's good, but my impression is not very happy with him.
This man, I can tell, if he asks me something first, to do something for him, I cannot trust.
He looks like an awful lot, he looks like a bit slightly psychotic.
Looks a bit like he could get a bit angry at you if you annoyed him somehow.
He looks like a little bit of a tear away.
Looks like he might have tattoos on his arms. He has an old-fashioned hairstyle. It's the kind of hairstyle my father had. She looks fairly passionate. Make a very good wife. He looks quite nice, actually. He looks like he'd be a nice guy to know. Probably looks as though he'd be loyal, as a friend.
I think I'd be a bit bothered by this guy. He's got a bit of a soft... He looks a bit downtrodden, actually. One of those people you don't know what they might say next as well.
That guy looks really unhappy. And angry. Maybe angry about his life or the way things are.
Look a bit worried, right? Because he squeezed his nose and mouth, something like this.
My face isn't the face I was born with, because I've had it rearranged twice, severely rearranged twice. Two very bad accidents, both of which I died in, well, clinically dead.
She's got a nice face too. She looks very approachable.
Wow, very dynamic person. It's like she's smiling, obviously, and she's quite pretty, but so what?
She looks young, teenage, with lots of hope.
She looks very charming.
She probably looks like a single parent or something, or maybe drunk, that drinks, an alcoholic, because she looks sort of angry. I wouldn't talk to him. Like, if he tried talking to me, I wouldn't talk to him. I'd just ignore him and walk away.
If I were just, like, walking alone and I saw him, I'd be wary. Like, is he coming to attack me? That sort of thing.
If there's a gang of boys, no matter what colour or whatever, I'll cross over the road. If there's a gang of kids, I will cross over the road. Not to get involved.
I would be very wary if a child or a young person of that age approached me full stop. But I think that's dictates of society these days.
He looks like, one of those people like your mum's friends kind of people that you just don't really, you just say hello to. He looks quite scary and aggressive, kind of, and a bit weird, like, not to be rude, but like a drug dealer or something, if that sounds a bit rude, sorry.
He seems all right.
He likes to go dancing and do whatever, you know what I mean? Yeah, I don't think he's got anybody. He's not with nobody at the moment. He just goes one girl to another, whatever.
which I think most people would presume he was out and about and down with his homies kind of thing.
You know, looks does deceiving. I'm a housewife. I'm a widow. And I'm not that young, innit? So, what do you think about me?
I think I look older than I think, but I think a lot of people would say that. I think quite often I can just be inside my own head, so I could possibly, if somebody approached me without me expecting it, then I could possibly be look a little bit blank or disconnected. But then, at the same time, I find it fairly easy to go into a bar and order a drink, you know, so to get attention immediately from a bar person. So I seem to be able to do that. So I suppose from that point, I've got a reasonable amount of presence.
Older lady, working class, maybe a mother.